This hack will help prevent freezer burn on your ice cream. Simply put a large Ziploc bag around the ice cream container and seal, then place back in the freezer. This extra layer of protection will result in less of those unappetizing ice crystals than just the ice cream container alone. Follow Fab every day for more like this.